There's no escape. You wish to fall, so be it.
He has his cape. He has his cape, though. Like I said, he has his cape. Just, yeah. It's like Batman's like signature move right there, Black Adam. Yeah, sit there and cross your fucking arms.
Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
Retard. I hate him.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. I've underestimated you for the last time.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. Brandon got fucked, bro. Dead?
We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
They're returning Metropolis back. Nice. Yeah, cool city. They're planning on that a little too long.
You're
shit,
okay.
He did it.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family? I'm sorry, Hal.
Oh, man.
First Krypton, now Earth. No other world should suffer this.
Oh no.
He's in the... No.
Oh,
even
shit.
If I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
Oh!
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Batman. Batman's a good guy. I gotta go with Batman. shit, absolute justice. I like how they have two endings. That's nice. I like that.
You don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
Oof. Knock his ass out. Oof. Bye, Hal. Damn, took his ass outside, but he can fly though. So there's that. Fight Aquaman, huh?
Arthur, don't do this. You don't want to follow Clark. I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
So kill each other. Oh my gosh! They amped up the difficulty. Okay, yeah, I get it, yes. I really do not want to waste my fucking special. Fuck off, man. Deep. Fuck out of here. Twist ending, Batman just kills everybody. Does he actually have? He can talk to fish. He's strong. That's really about it. He's Atlantean, so everybody else can do what he does.
Surface dweller.
Night. Bye, buddy.
Atlantis needs to get with the times.
Ooh.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
He just left the Triton in his damn leg? That's cool.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
But he has his cape. He has his cape, though. Like I said, he has his cape. Just, yeah. I don't know. It's like Batman's like signature move right there. Black Adam. Yeah, sit there and cross your fucking arms.
Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
I hate him.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Hey. Black Adam. He's gonna win that clash.
I'm Batman.
There you go. Get all your health back there, Black Adam. You need it. Night. Fuck out of here.
All that ancient wisdom wasted.
Oof.
Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
Dope as fuck. That's why Batman's the best. Oh, he got the suit. He got the Superman Buster suit. Oh shit, dude, he's ready. Really? You guys ran here? Really? That's believable.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
Hell yeah.
To pacify man's world, Cal needs
like those
steel.
Little spikes on his legs. It looks G.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Oh, jeez. Bro, he got that big old suit and he still ain't strong? Oh my gosh, he's used that fucking move like 17 times. Up the difficulty on these last couple of guys. I mean, obviously the last fight's gonna be Batman vs Superman. Come on, let's be honest here, guys.
Don't waste my time.
Oof. Shouldn't that have been a
Superman.
No? Betrayed Superman. He's a fucking psychopath. Sit down. Oh, come on. She might have gotten me.
Hail Artemis.
Boo, Batman. Dude, he literally just came like an inch shy. That's so sad. He said, they got kicked in the face.
Started a war.
Okay, so there is no blocking that.
Hail Demeter.
Your powers don't matter.
god, dude, she just keeps on doing the same fucking move. I don't usually like using my special until they're on their second bar of health. Bet money though, she'll do a clash though. It's coming up. I know it is. Shit, she got me again. Damn it. Why is Wonder Woman so hard? She does that stupid rope move a billion times. One woman. Get the hell out of here. It looks so funny when they're just getting riddled with bullets.
Same side. It felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
You remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
It's kind of sad, bro.
Another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Oof!
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Please, God, don't hurt me, Superman. Got him. That should get him down to his second bar. Hell yeah. Jump! Ah, damn it. He's probably gonna get me on that.
No more Mr. Boy Scout.
Oh, he punched me out of it. Oh, Superman. Dude, I thought I had him, dude. I thought I was gonna get him on the first try, dude.
I never quit.
Then he went ham on me.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, jeez. I don't know if it's enough. I mean, it's not enough to kill him, obviously, but I don't know if it's enough for me to win this fight. Oh, jump! Oh, he's so fast. He's gonna win. That's gonna kill him.
Stay down.
Oh no, I almost got him. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm kind of excited to play the Superman side because Superman's most definitely starting than Batman in this game. He's got more moves. Right through his damn head.
There's no peace in revenge.
What? Did he just get me out of the motorcycle with this fucking special? That's pretty boss, actually. I'm not even mad about that. Really? He said, "Don't make me hurt you." He's beating the shit out of me.
Your powers don't matter.
He's gonna win. He's gonna get his health back.
Not
fuck!
The smartest choice.
Got him! bats. Bats knocked his ass out, man.
Is he?
He'll be out for a while.
Man,
sorry, Kara.
Batman don't kill.
For what?
I couldn't save him.
Oh shit. He's sending the phantoms on, isn't he?
It's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me.
I'll be back. We'll be ready.
Cal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that.
Damn.
Are you all right?
Send his ass to the Phantom Zone.
This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
She's a new Superman, pretty much.